High school security guard now facing charges for sending sexual text messages to female students at Denver South High. 22-year-old Enrique Vega also accused of trying to lure at least one student into a sexual relationship.